Yeah, wonder.
Let's go.
Hey! Ah, so glad you brought this up. I just have another job for you if you feel up to it. Believe me, I could tell you plenty about Rosetta. But how about you do me a favor first, huh? Your former comrades in the Mayflies may have left something behind that I could use. I've got a client interested in Mayfly artifacts. One item in particular, but I'll take whatever you can find. There's always a market for that kind of thing. There's an industrial area near here, infested with deviants. The Mayflies were holed up there just before they launched their raid. I'm hoping they left behind some artifacts, maybe even the one my client is looking for. You bring me back whatever Mayfly artifacts you find, and I'll tell you what I can about Rosetta. Good luck out there. Hey! Yeah, once I knew what happened to my team, I had no reason to stick around Deadsville anymore. The journey could have been worse, all things considered. And while business is still slow, I gotta say, it's a lot nicer to be here in Myers Market than in Dudsville. Although, the food here could really use some spicing up. For example, have you ever heard of something called sofrito? No, it's a base sauce for cooking. It used to be really popular in Latin America and the Mediterranean. Usually, you cut up a bunch of garlic, onion, peppers, tomato, and cook them all together. It's supposed to be super aromatic. Ooh, or what about feijoada? I've only heard of it, but it's supposed to be this rich bean stew with beef or pork, and when you eat it... Even if you did, I don't know how to cook something like feijoada. But I do have an idea where we might be able to find some good recipes. There's an old house near Sunshine Farms to the west. The locals say an old man who was a master cook used to live there. He and his family were killed by deviants over a decade ago, but I can't help but wonder if he left any recipes behind. Obviously, I'd hate for those recipes to be lost forever, so if you can find any, then rest assured that I'll pay you well for them.
Another once thriving town reduced to ruins by Starfall. Sad to think how many of them there are. I hope we can recover what Claire's looking for. If only to provide some kind of legacy.
Stay close to me and your brother, Miha. Hold on to Mama.
These must be the recipes Claire was looking for. Looks like a pretty solid collection of them, too. These should be more than enough for her. Let's head back to Myers Market and give them to Claire.
Great, you made it back. Any luck? Teja, Alpha Whore, Chicha. Mole, pico de gallo, salsa, tamales. Oh, can you believe it? Just think of all the work that went into these dishes. Fine-tuning the process over generations, getting all the ingredients, marinating, cutting, cooking it, presenting it on the table. That's what our past was like, you know? That's what we lost. Making food not just to survive, but as a joy. An art, even. I can keep this cookbook safe and try to reproduce it for future generations. You're a good egg. Here, this is your reward. And why don't you also take this to brighten up your home out in the wilderness?
subscribe and look up my cats.
The Mayflies have left clues for us. Let's follow their trail and see where it leads.
Thank you.
This must be where they gathered. Let's go inside and take a look. Marco certainly understood the risks, and no doubt, he made his sister proud. So many lives lost. Men and women willing to sacrifice themselves for the greater good. It doesn't make it any easier, though.